Basically, I want to just pull each leaf off individually to see the leaves come in, right? And then with the leaves, you can save them, make a broth out of them. You can infuse them into a little champagne vinegar, make a little artichoke vinegar if you'd like.